One of the most common responses that we see to our content is pay people a livable wage. And it's dawned on me that the people that are not wanting to tip are the ones that are saying pay people a livable wage. So they're essentially putting their mouth on other people's money. Good servers don't want to hear that at all. Good servers, they love the tipped wage because they can go in and they can make way more than minimum wage. It's the cheapskates that don't want a tip. They're griping and crying and whining for a livable wage. All we're saying is if you go out and you go to a sit-down restaurant, you should be prepared to tip 15, 20, maybe 30% if the service is good. But the standard should be around 15% at least. You're not Simon Cowell. You don't get to be judgy. You don't get to make up the numbers and say, oh, they didn't bring me enough water, 0%. That's what they're trying to eliminate. They're trying to eliminate the bad tippers and the no tippers that just take the service and don't leave something reasonable. So let's not talk about livable wage. Let's talk about tipping properly when you go to a sit-down restaurant.